gather my people wherever you roam. Admit that the waters around you have grown. Accept that soon you'll be drenched to the bone. If your time to you is worth saving, you better start swimming or you'll sink like a stone. For the times, they are changing. Come writers and critics who prophesize with your pen, keep your eyes wide, the chance won't come again. Don't speak too soon, for the wheel's still in the spin. And there's no telling who that it's naming. For the loser now, maybe later to win. For the times, we are changing. Now block of the hall. He that gets hurt will be he who is tall. There's a battle outside and it's raging. And I say shake your windows and light on your walls. For the times we are changing. Mothers and fathers who want the land, don't criticize what you can't understand. Your sons and your daughters are beyond your command. Your road is rapidly aging. Get out of the new one if you can't lend a hand. For the times we are changing.
Thank you.
it away, my own true love. I'm sailing away in the morning. Is there something I can send you from across the sea? From the place that I'll be landing. There's nothing you can send me, my own true love. There's nothing I'm wishing to be owning. Carry yourself back to me, from across that lonesome ocean. I just thought you might want something fine, made of silver or a gold bed, either from the mountains of Madrid, from the coast of Barcelona. If I heard the stars from the darkest sky, and the diamonds from the deepest ocean, I'd forsake them all for your sweet kiss. That's all I'm wishing to be on it. Something I can send you to remember me by, to make your time all easy passing. How can you ask me again? It only brings me sorrow. The same thing that I would want to do, I'll want again tomorrow. I got a letter on a lonesome day. It was from a ship sailing, saying I don't know when I'd be coming back again. It depends on how I'm feeling. Thank you. Come on, run off the wall. The fire on a foreign shore. There's a mother showers a proud of him. He stood so straight and tall, a uniform and all. His mother's face broke out into a grin. My son, you look so fine. I'm glad you're a son of mine. You make me proud to know that you're wearing a gun. Do what the captain says. By the medals you will get, we'll put them on the wall when you get home. That old train pulled out. John's mom began to shout, telling everyone in the neighborhood, that's my son that's about to go. He's a soldier, now you know. She made well sure her neighbors understood. Then a little once in a while, her face broke into a smile. She showed up to the people from next door. Uniform and gun. In this thing she called a good old fashioned war. Letters ceased to come. A long time they didn't come. They ceased to come for about 10 months or more. Then a letter finally came, saying your daddy needs a train. Your son is coming home from the war. Close. the puppet in a play. As I pulled the lead, the string had finally broke. A cannonball blew my eyes away. As he turned away to walk, his ball was still in shock. See, in the middle breeze, they left him standing. Turned to go, well, he called his mother close and dropped his medals down into her hand.